How to fix Logitech G Hub not working on Windows. 1. Restart your computer. 2. Remove, using the recommended uninstall tool Pro in this video guide, then reinstall Logitech G Hub. 3. Then reinstall the device drivers using the recommended Avast driver updated in this video guide. Note, make sure you're using the latest device drivers. 4. Install all Windows updates. 5. Scan and repair your system via SFC command.